Assalamu alaikum dear students. Students, I hope you will be fine. In the previous video, we have seen that how we can solve problem given on equations and how we can find out the solution of particular given equation. Okay. Now, students, today in this video, we are going to solve our word problems which are given on equations. Okay. So, let's learn. So, here question number 5. We have completed our question number 1, 2, 3, 4 in the previous videos. Here we are going to solve our question number 5. There are sub questions in question number 5. So the number 1 here. Write the given information as an equation and find its solution. So this is your question number 5. Okay. So you will have to write down the information which are given over here as an equation, and you will have to solve that particular given equation. Okay. So first, Haraba owns some sheep. After selling 34 of them in the market, he still has 176 sheep. How many sheep did Haraba have at first? Let the number of sheep with Haraba at first be x. We consider the number of sheep which Haraba have is x. Okay. So here we use letter in place of number. We have already learned this concept in the previous video. Now, according to the given condition, number of sheep with Haraba at first is equal to x. Number of sheep sold in the market is equal to 34 as given here. And number of sheep left with Haraba is 176. So here is the equation. When we subtract 34 from x, we will get 176. This is our equation. Now students, you know very well how we can solve the equation. So here, which operation is given to you? Subtraction is given to you. So you will have to do the addition. Addition of which number? 34. Okay. So you will have to add 34 in both the sides. Left hand side and right hand side. So here the equation becomes x minus 34 plus 34. Okay. Is equal to 176 plus 34. Means add 34 to both sides. Now the equation becomes minus 34 plus 34 cancel, x remain here, 176 plus 34 is equal to 210. So now we can write 0 or we can remove 0 from here. Okay, because whenever we add 0 in any number, we will get the same number. So x is equal to 210. So thus there were 210 sheep with Haraba at first. Okay, in the beginning. So students, I hope you will understand this question easily. Okay. Now the next. Sakshi prepared some jam at home. Sakshi is the name of a girl who prepared a jam at home and filled it in bottles. Okay. After giving away 7 of the bottles to her friends. Means she has given 7 bottles to her friend. She still has 12 for herself. Means after giving the 7 bottles, she left 12 bottles for herself. Okay. So how many bottles had she made in all? Means in total how many bottles she prepared? If she filled 250 gram of jam in each bottle, then what was the total weight of the jam she made? So you will have to find out the total weight of a jam she prepared if she filled 250 grams in each bottle. Okay. So let's solve this. Let the total number of jam bottles made by the Sakshi be x. How many bottles made by Sakshi? X. Okay, here we use letter in place of number. According to the given condition, total number of jam bottles made by Sakshi is x. Number of jam bottles given to her friends 7 and number of jam bottles left with Sakshi 12. Okay. So next. So here, therefore, x minus 7 is equal to 12. This is our equation. Okay. So here, students, you can see that again subtraction is given to you. So you will have to do addition. Okay. From both the side. On both the side. Addition of which number? Addition of 7. Okay. So x minus 7 plus 7 is equal to 12 plus 7. Now 7 minus 7 plus 7 cancel. 12 plus 7 as it is. So x plus 0 is equal to 19 because 12 plus 7 is equal to 19. So x is equal to 19. So the total number of jam bottles made by the Sakshi are 19. How many bottles Sakshi made? Sakshi made 19 bottles of jam. Out of those 19 bottles, she gave 7 bottles to her friend and 12 bottles are remained with her. Okay. So now next part. Weight of a jam in each bottle means 250 gram. How many grams? 250 gram jam filled in each bottle. So the total weight of a jam, how many bottles are made? 19 bottles are made, and in each bottle 250 gram jam is filled. So we'll have to multiply both these terms. Okay, 250 multiplied by 19. So here whenever we multiply 250 by 9, we will get 4750 gram. Now convert it into decimal form. So we can convert it into decimal form. 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So 4000 gram means 4 gram, 4.75 kilogram. Thus the total weight of a jam made by Sakshi is 4750 gram, or we can say 4.75 kilogram. Okay, so this is our second question. Now the next one, third one, question number 3. Archana bought some kilograms of wheat. She requires 12 kg per month and she got enough wheat milled for 3 months. Okay. After that she had 14 kg left. How much wheat had Archana bought altogether? Here let the weight of wheat bought by Archana altogether be x kilogram. Okay. According to the given condition, weight of the wheat bought by Archana altogether minus weight of the wheat used in 3 months is equal to amount of wheat left with Archana. Okay, so the weight of a wheat bought by Archana is x. So amount of or weight of wheat used in 3 months, 12 kg per month. So 12 3s are 36, means in 3 months she used 36 kilogram of wheat. Okay, amount of wheat left with Archana, 14 kg. Okay, now the equation becomes x minus 36 is equal to 14. Now here again subtraction, so you'll have to do addition, 36. So add 36 on both sides. X minus 36 plus 36 is equal to 14 plus 36. Now minus 36 plus 36 is equal to 0. Then 14 plus 36 is equal to 50. So now x is equal to 50. Thus the weight of wheat bought by Archana altogether is 50 kg. So this is our question number 3 from question number 5. So students, I hope you will got today's topic clearly. Inshallah, in the next video we will see the next topic. Till then, take care of yourself. Thank you.